Hey, Frank. That's way up there.
Yeah. GRE made them hard to reach for a reason. Keeps them away from the bad guys. But for a guy like you, Aiden, piece of cake.
Ugh.
Frank, I got the antenna going.
Okay, let's see what these bastards are talking about.
Gather the guys and head east. Walls in. We need to meet him.
They're moving, Aiden.
They said they're going to meet Waltz, heading east.
There's another antenna on top of a condominium at the intersection of St. Paul Boulevard and Peach Street, just by the entrance of the main canal. Get it working and we can keep up with them.
Got it.
Ugh.
Aiden, the Colonel seems to be evacuating renegade camps. First, the electricity, then central loot raids. Now this. It seems that Williams doesn't want to fight any more than we do.
Or he really intends to close the sluice gates and back the chemicals up into the city.
But his stronghold will be destroyed as well, so this evacuation wouldn't make sense. We need to expand the range to find out more.
Frank, I activated the second antenna. The renegades were here, on the roof.
Speaking of renegades, hearing more chatter.
Meeting in Garrison Boulevard, all offices. Waltz will be there to give us orders. Anything new about that pilgrim?
No, but he found someone who'll help him access the database.
If you know something new about that fucking pilgrim, let me know. Keep looking.
Frank, I need to get to where they are.
You heard the maiden. Waltz is looking for you.
He's got a way to access the database. He found someone.
He's too strong for you, and you'll be playing straight into his hand.
If that's the only way to find out the truth, then so be it.
You're stubborn, kiddo. Stubborn like Luan.
I'll be in touch.